And welcome to another adventure with the Encarnacion family. We are going to Anime Con 2023. This is Papi's very first convention.
Yes.
For me, I don't know how much. I went to so many. Well, we are going to Anime Con, and that means there's a lot of anime. If you guys know Los Muñequitos de Japón, todo que hay de Japón, everything Japanese culture related is in Anime Con.
So, eso quiere decir que vamos a tener un buen tiempo allá, vamos a gozarnos, vamos a estar bien.
Tú vas a ver gente disfrazada en diferentes caricaturas.
Ah, qué bien. Entonces podemos ver allá también a Spider-Man.
Maybe. I mean, there are people who do dress up
Superman.
As
Superman.
There are people who dress up as Spider-Man and Superman. I wouldn't be surprised. Yeah. But remember, this is Anime Con, so most of the time people are going to be dressed up as.
Pero esto comienza hoy, ¿verdad? ¿Y cuándo termina?
El domingo.
Domingo.
Yes.
Okay. Hey, ¿cómo estamos? Entonces quiere decir que esta convención es muy importante. Son tres días.
Tres días.
Que van a estar la convención. Tres días.
Papi solamente va
este día.
Hoy. Pero yo voy a los tres.
¿Tú vas a los tres?
Sí.
Oh my goodness.
Y mañana va a presentar Hayao Miyazaki.
Oh, yes.
Mañana. That's why I want to go.
Ah.
And they're going to present the new movie.
Oh.
They're not gonna show the movie, but va a presentar, hablar del el movie.
Oh, that's good.
So, I'm excited. I don't know if I will take the GoPro with me to continue the adventure de los tres días. Si papi lo permite.
Sí, lo puedo llevar.
So, we see you over there. Bye.
Vamos camino a la convención. Estamos subiendo aquí la. Escalera. Podemos ver allá adelante hay personas, mujeres, como ella. Vamos a pasar un momento bien agradable.
Christmas Wonderland.
For Christmas Wonderland.
No, I don't know. This way. If you're ever lost, always follow the people. They know where they're going. That's what I did when I was first time going to Comic Con or Anime Con. The first time, I was like, I don't know where I'm going. Yo vi una gente disfrazado y seguilo a él. And there it is, the Jacob Javits Center.
Jacob Javits Center over there.
And that is where everything's gonna be. And yeah.
No, that's okay. Yes.
We are going to go through the front entrance. So
to the front entrance.
Usually, if you have a regular pass, you will have to enter from the basement. But because I have a pro badge and Papi is my companion, we can enter from the front.
Great. Okay. See you soon. What?
Welcome to Anime Con. This is Shadow Castle by Zelda.
un show acá. Esperando por el show, pero lamentablemente no lo vamos a poder grabar porque según la información que tenemos acá, que lo dice, no video recording.
So even if
no audio and no video.
So even if we didn't show you, you can't hear it anyway.
Okay. Nos vemos más adelante. Bien, continuamos navegando, continuamos caminando porque el show que vimos simplemente era vía Zoom.
Oh, they're online for the anime NYC merch. Yeah, we can. Like games, Japanese games here. You have Kavai VHS tape, they have on me.
The artist for this still
one. He's
the art and story designer.
So cute. For me, if I was to get one, say no more.
I was looking for it just now.
And it's only $19.
$19.
The live action one. That is what, funny.
That, is
no,
or
no,
or
this
or
is
the
a VHS tape.
Oh, VHS. That's a yeah. Oh,
I know, a Sailor Moon. And they have other games here, like Mario.
Oh, Mario.
So here you can buy games, video. That's what this place is.
Okay.
Está
desde aquí simplemente para comprar unos videos. CD, games.
There you could buy swords.
Aquí podemos comprar algunas
those,
espadas.
Those people who dress up, you could come here and buy a sword. For the people who dress up, they could come over here. Y comprar una espada. Like this is a new Thor. This is a new hammer for Thor, and that's the old one. But so you can buy little guns or. Very cool and who nice. But they're fake.
It's fake.
Don't worry.
It takes time. Like you gotta really dedicate yourself.
Oh, I get this.
Oh. Thank you.
Yes, I was there right here.
That is so cute.
Slide the chicken.
I mean, this will be the only time I can get the chicken, but it's okay. Maybe another day. Usually, this is a fan tip. Usually, it's better the first day, look around, see what you want to like. The second day, come around, make sure it's still there, and then buy it on Sunday. Because on Sunday, ya es la último día, y todo mundo no quiere llevar todo eso a la casa, so they just, you know, they put it on sale.
Thanks.
So it's better to buy the thing the last day. You know that?
Yep.
Critical Role, and Critical Role is a famous Dungeons and Dragons game, and he plays as Dorian in Critical Role, and he also a famous voice actor, so he voiced as Prompto from Final Fantasy, Goro Akechi from Persona 5, Tuxedo Mask in Sailor Moon. Look, he even did Spider-Man. Like he did all of these characters.
Wow.
I didn't know Robbie was going to be here. Like, that's so cool.
Isn't he the new Odin?
He's Odin?
That's great.
Thank you.
estos huevos que estamos viendo, ellos los traen directamente del Japón.
Yeah, because these games are not here in America, so most of these games are imported directly from Japan.
Vienen directamente del Japón. Tenemos muchos juegos. Voices of Ryuji, Plague, King from Seven Deadly Sins, all of those characters that you see up there. I got my poster of Ryuji because I really like Ryuji. And yeah, and we're gonna get it signed. Some people come with their own thing to get signed, like some people come with an autograph book or something else, I don't know, and they get it signed. But yeah. Okay, that's what kind what man is there? What character is there?
Bloodhound from Apex Legends.
Bloodhound. Huh? Oh my gosh.
Thank you. Y vemos de todo.
Well, we haven't seen everything.
Oh, look at that, look at that.
We are going to go and eat before we go downstairs to watch the AMV competition. Usually what I do when I come to the conventions like this, I start from all the way for Ayatra, right? All the way over there, and I go up and down, up and down, up and down, all the way up to the end, so I can see what everyone has, what they're selling, what they're doing, you know. Sometimes they have interviews in the booth, and I watch the interview.
Nosotros tuvimos un tiempo ahí filmando algunos caracteres que compró Noelia.
Characters, yeah.
Soldier.
So this is... I don't want to block traffic, but this is Prompto from the game Final Fantasy XV, signed by Robbie himself, Robbie Danish. And this is from the game Persona 5, signed by Matthew Middleman.
No pudimos grabar esto porque no se permitían grabar, pero ella sí se pudo tirar foto con Damon. Damon, right?
Yeah, look at his hair.
Robinson Damon. Oh my goodness.
The Dungeons and Dragons stuff. This is the game that I told you that Robbie plays.
Oh no.
And the character that he, the picture that I had before, that was his character.
Which one?
The one that I was gonna get, but then I switched. That was his character. But these are really cool Dungeons and Dragons.
Tomé un smoothie bien bueno, a lo mejor compré otro más adelante.
Right now we're in the Crunchyroll and I have a Crunchyroll membership, so I don't know, let's see what they have for Crunchyroll. Look, Crunchyroll Premium, that's what I have.
Crunchyroll Premium.
I think that's, you know, to play the little arcade. That's right there.
Okay.
Usually this spot, usually not last year, I think the year before that, a couple of years ago, this was all Artist Alley. But now they made it so it's a designated place for Crunchyroll. So, let's see. I haven't seen the Artist Alley yet, if they have Artist Alley this year. But, yeah, this is what they have.
They have a show here.
Yeah, they have shows here too. Oh, the Crunchyroll stage. Let's see what the stage looks like. Right now, they're supposed to be presenting their new show coming out to Crunchyroll, and they're supposed to get the first two episodes here.
Senzoku Yoko.
So far, I think it's very interesting. I don't know if I'm gonna.
Oops.
I don't know if I will keep watching or not. I don't know. But the animation's very good. I like the fighting. The characters are fun. But yeah. What do you think, Papi, of your first anime premiere?
It was good.
Turn the camera to you.
It's like a lot of animation. It's a lot of animation. That's good.
And right now, we are on our way to make the line for the AMV competition. And that is basically for people who make videos and they edit it and they put it into for music. They make like a music video. And they have a competition of which one's the best. So we're gonna make the line to see it.
Make sure you scan that QR code, claim your 45-day Crunchyroll premium.
have very big cosplay, it's hard to get around. Like her wings. Very pretty though. Okay, let me see. It's supposed to be in 08-09. That's 1E16. That's 07.
Japanese ghost.
That's 08, and I'm guessing this right here is 09. We are very early. It comienza a la 8:30.
Okay, muchas.
Son las 7:47.
You want to go too?
Hello? We are waiting to be... We are in the line waiting for the AMV competition. The AMV competition is, I don't know where it is, but we are in line waiting. These are all the people waiting in line. And we are here waiting in line. And yeah, AMV is basically going, I did. These are all the people waiting in line to go to the AMV competition, the contest. It starts at 8:30, y ya son las 7:52. Casi, what, 30 más, 25 minutes we have to be here waiting, but it's okay. We're gonna be watching people's AMVs and see what they do. With their AMVs, I don't know. This is gonna be the first contest I go to. So, we excited. Okay, bye.
Bien, acabo de ver un show ahí de corte, ¿no verdad? De videos y cosas muy bueno, por cierto. Ya está la parte final, ya todo el mundo se ha ido, como ustedes ven. Lo vamos a repetir ya, este es el primer día, viernes, 17. Noelia?
Yeah, today was a good day. We saw a lot of things, we got some posters, we watched some AMV, saw the first episode of Sengoku Yoko.
Sengoku Yoko.
And, well, yeah, let's see what happens tomorrow.
Okay. So... Nos vemos mañana. Bueno, Noelia lo va a ver mañana. Yo no. Yo voy a tener otra parte. ¿Ok? Guaca. Christmas time.
Everybody's getting ready for Christmas.
¿Es la station? ¿Es la station?
Yeah. I told you that I used to get lost was because this station didn't exist. And so what happened was that you would get off at 34th Street, right? You would get off at 34th Street station and then walk from 34th Street all the way to Jacob Javits. And like I said, I used to get lost. And so that's why I said, oh, si tu ven una persona disfrazada, solamente sígalo.
So, you follow the people who is?
Yeah. When I was lost, all I did was follow them.